appreciate your faith. You tell me, God, I appreciate worshiping you. I want to worship you in the beauty of holiness. In the beauty of holiness. If you ain't holy, you can't worship that way. Okay? I say, if you ain't holy, you can't worship that way. And these days, I'm asking God to take me behind the veil. I'm tired of this traditional mess y'all got going on in this church. I'm tired of it. I seek to know him in a very real way. Very real way. So I want to worship him in the beauty of holiness.
David taps into a very secret and secluded place in God, a place of worship. David starts out the 29th Psalm by saying, give unto the Lord the glory that is due him. And then even more than that, David goes on to say, worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. And I found out that this expression of worship is found four other times in the Word. In the 96th Psalm, the 6th verse, it says again, worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Then in Psalms 110 and 3, he says again that the beauty of the Lord is manifested as God rules.
Thank you.